So you have heard about AI technology, and you're probably wondering, what exactly is it? How does it work? How can it benefit your business? How can I get started with it? If you're having these questions in mind, hold on. We're going to uncover the mystery in the next couple of minutes. So let's get started with understanding, what exactly is AI technology? We, humans, can create wonders because we have intelligence, the ability to acquire and apply knowledge and skills. What if your computer can do the same? AI technology enables machines to exhibit intelligent behavior to do complex tasks, such as observing, learning, planning, and making decisions for problem solving. In the digital world, all information is represented in a binary format. That means, for example, this photo you're seeing is processed by a computer as a bunch of zeros and ones. As each byte of data is represented in zeros and ones, the computer by itself doesn't understand what the data means or represents. And that's why we have to always give instructions to a computer to get an output. AI technology enables machines to understand the contents of data and perform actions as we please. Knowingly or unknowingly, you're already interacting with AI technology in your day-to-day life. For example, you talk to your friend about buying a new car, and suddenly you see ads related to car sales all over the internet. That's the play of AI technology. Your email provider detects spam emails. You receive personalized music recommendations, see offers on shopping sites, etc., through carefully crafted AI algorithms. So, how does it work? By training a machine using AI algorithms and a lot of data, machines can understand the data it processes and take actions based on it. For example, by training an AI chatbot with a ton of past chat records and conversational data, the machine can automatically respond to queries made by people. The ability of machines to exhibit intelligent behavior can benefit businesses a lot. As machines are way faster and more accurate than humans, AI can help businesses to grow faster. The major use cases of AI for businesses include predictive analytics, process automation, customer analytics, security surveillance, job optimization. Predictive analytics can help businesses to predict future trends based on their current business data. For example, forecasting future sales and revenue, predicting the date for machinery maintenance, predicting which salesperson is best suitable to engage a customer, predicting business risks, demand forecasting, etc. are examples of predictive analytics. Process automation, or AI-powered robotic process automation, can help businesses to automate mundane jobs and thereby use their workforce for more challenging tasks. For example, RPA can automate tasks such as document reconciliation, invoice processing, payroll processing, extract data from different formats, document verifications, engage customers via conversational tools, etc. AI-powered customer analytics opens up a huge spectrum of opportunities for businesses to maximize their sales and operational efficiency. Using real-time video analytics, machines can observe the behavior of your customers in the business premises and deduct actionable insights from it. People counting, heat map analysis, tracking customer affinity towards different products, tracking facility usage, analyzing emotions of customers in the store, etc., are a few examples of how AI-powered customer analytics can help your business. Businesses can use AI to automate security surveillance. Using real-time video analytics, machines can observe your business premises and recognize security threats such as trespassing, detection of unauthorized events, anomaly detection of fire, leakages, spills, etc. AI solutions can also help your organization to optimize business operations. By analyzing how your business is performing, it can generate actionable insights to optimize operations such as supply chain and logistics management, resources and facilities management, inventory management, etc. These are just a few examples. There are numerous other possibilities for business modernization using AI. So now that you have an idea of how AI can benefit your business, you're probably wondering how to get started with your business transformation using AI. The first step is to consult with an expert to identify the potential AI implementations in your organization. With a feasibility study done on these different scopes, you can prioritize the AI transformation and work with an AI development team to build a proof of concept. If you need help with AI technology consultation or AI development, reach out to us today for a free, no-obligation consultation.